Immerse this life in cyanide, impressionism gives it sight. Oxidize the firelight, microcosm of our flight. Embedded in the timeless heist, floral visage yielding height. Iridescence clouds our plight, all without the will of Christ. Anti-essence fumigates the spirits as they levitate. Hypnotic spiral satiate, negation of our commonplace. Differences are cast aside, we face our fate with tempered grace. Bleating sheep to feed the meek, landscape of our souls depraised. Omnipresent camera lights, wedded to their permanence. Fatalism etched and sown, floated disembodied kiss. Echoes from the searing moans, moralism on a throne. Fragrance kneels silently, it alters in the bitter cold. Pathways lit by fading flames, rainbow sprayed instead of blaze. I don't believe in prophecy, but end times don't seem far away. Fermented chains and plexiglass, melodic nights that never last. The pianist is a seeker, peer into a bath of ash. Window into opalescent splendor, coats the skies of heaven. Galaxy of sheer desire, inundated by our ire. Cleansed in pain, awash in shame. Mystics and their relics slain, totality and hollowness embedded in a spore of rain. A palace floats atop a glacier, an odyssey to be revered. Flowing through a tourniquet, diffusing heartache with a sphere. Lavish artwork, pattern planets, brimming with the crimson magic. Moonlight cleanses broken men who vanish into streams of granite. Hooded nuns, cloaked in black, approach the silken walls. Blood falls in reams, please adhere to kindred psalms. Intrinsic to a tainted splendor, fathomless as makeshift wells. Fastened to the astral ether, dwell within a vacant cell. Spectral plane awash in waste, scattered through a vast array. Psychic blanket inundates the meditative gates of fate. Fatality divides into a thousand frigid winters. Cogent radiation pierces through a sea of splinter. Stare solemnly into the vast abyss. Watch your sparks illuminate dissolution in the mist. Soak your being in the mist. Reflect on all that you have felt. A world of vapid emptiness. Infuse yourself with all you've smelt. And in a sonnet, decades hence immortalized in winds of sorrow, harpsichords play songs for widows sometime well beyond the morrow. Until tomorrow.